Hey Josh, and what's up? That was Thug Life, episode 2. Josh is looking around for his buddy, because recently they've departed. But someone else is doing something completely different. His name is Frank.
Hey, babe, what's that?
Speaking of a baby. No, man, I'm not coming down tonight. No! Twice now, right? I'm going back home. I'll see you tomorrow, homie. Yeah. Get out of my room. My point, let's just have a look at Simone, I don't know. Let's just go see Simone.
So what you got from James DeSanta? Some kid. He's already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off the Cliffs. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Got it. Don't worry about it.
Leave it on if you're gonna be awake, but if not, turn it off.
change your mind? When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Man, fuck this shit.
Outside, at least 10 walk in.
Just follow through. Ah, he's got great hips. You know that?
We're blanking on the back of the car. Who cares? This is just.
I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Look around. Just keep driving where you're going. My son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, I guess you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yetiri.
Watch it!
By the name of Simeon Yetiri.
So this business is... You look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, work this out.
Two rounds in the back of your skull. I'll do it myself. Man, you can't be for real. I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
I was drunk big for a job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this.
You think you can take me for a ride?
I'll get my lawyer.
Serious body work where it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
That's it, I'm totally bored right now.
Not now!
you want.
And I'll come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
Here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. If you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
Training what?
No, I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
As much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You have a good time, you know that.
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was... trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipperwearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Well, I heard you were doing that earlier. exit place. Oh, but they backed off. Just hit something before going, carrying on to go get it. After going very far. After going very, very far and low and high and low. Everything good happened.
Sure you're good.
Yeah, I got this.
I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude.
It's all good, though, man. You're gonna get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
As fast as you talk.
Reconditioning. Sweet. Oh, yeah. Take your time, dog. We want to do this right. Oh, shit. That's where it's at.
Job and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like fully. Like his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we could together, you know? Like maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there with no one's hiring them.
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
No, not since the first couple.
Okay. So, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
I bet it's hard.
Hey, look, man.
Look, you were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Then the dude had a gun to my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
I guess Simeon's not okay. Hey, what about that Josh dude? I wonder what he's like. Thank you.
I cheat all the ones, I feel gross.
Whatever.
Cubs are chasing you! I see them! Lorenzi, I have to deal with this shit! Okay.
Dead already. Hello, nice to see you. And let me think. Today I would like.
Get your money!
Let's just see what Lamb has got.
This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches. I mean,
No offense, but I ain't talking about you. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD. Yeah. Old school OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG. That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights of my round table. A serious knight. And this here, this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for him. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. You boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, Pill? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man. If you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, and that's why he like me. Because I'm just like that. Classical. Beautiful. Imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar. A writer and a fighter. I'm talking all this old school shit. Look, the whole move relies on the fact that the ballers and the boxers got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly. You feel me? So we're going to show them bitch-ass niggas the error of their way. We're going to slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers. I mean, who don't love a lowrider? We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we're going to confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you're confused right now might mean we on the right track. You confused? Whatever. Come on, just get moving. Look, leave the serious thinking to me, man. I know you can't think that fast. Years of smoking Sherman turned my brain to a Pentagon computer. Check this out. You're going to need some of your friends. You know I love you, but you're going to need some of your friends. Three should do. So go and look that shit up. I'm going to be right back. And don't you go changing on me. Don't you do that shit.
Alright, man. Talk to you later. Baby, yeah. Thank you. I'm not done yet, officers. Little money deposit. Stupid little officers. They just don't understand that I did it. They just don't want to believe it. They don't understand this was my doing. That I just want them to be dead. Oh, if only I could just get a reset button. Cops, steal, and there is no such thing as what we know today as a cop. As in, like, there's no such thing as someone who can arrest people. Now, the funnest part of the night. Break a couple up by killing one of them. How's this for you, Coppers? Hello, mate. Thanks for the getaway vehicle. Now one last ride to end off the day.
Thank you.
Leave like I didn't even know what happened. Now they don't even know I was here. Boom, boom, boom. Money in the bank for an epic blow up before going into the hospital. Because I'm not spending any money. Because I won't be able to get it. Here we go. I was going to make you Optimus Prime 2.0. You know what? That's the point. You'd just be a shameless ripoff. So I'm just going to call you Blow Up Buddy. Blow Up Buddy! Oh my god. Who called me that? Nobody calls me an idiot. Alright, blow up, buddy. Nope. I wanna put a car there. A car next to it to join the explosion. Alright, so you can come here. We can just sit there. Blow up, buddy? Someone saw my blow up, buddy. Ooh!
Fancy tablet, remote control, or something else that will improve your life right away and give you a great chance of success.
Well, that's a new move. Let's do it.